I should point out that the only one in the band who was brave enough to suggest we do this song is the only one who's not actually married. But this is a song called The Poor Man's Labours.
Why shouldn't I be tied to one? Come on, young men, that is what's a matter.